pee your pants. We're almost there.
Oh my god.
Hold it in if you got them.
I have one video.
What?
A video. I won't go there.
Oh, these people are so slow.
Now, why are you moving over?
We gotta get to Casina. Gotta get to an ATM.
We put this on, and anybody hears this. Like they never watch it, but you never know. Like 20 years from now, they could just like sit down and decide to watch all the old videos, and then to be like, "He's talking about me."
Come on with this traffic.
It's a different road, Parker.
Just sent toll.
Really?
Do
you have the easy pass?
No. No, that's okay. We just take care of it right now. I can't believe there's a toll here. We're not going to the expressway, we're going down beach.
Right.
There's no taking it right off.
If you do it right. Big time of rain over there. It's coming.
God.
I feel like like
anymore.
I was on a roller coaster. Oh yeah,
well,
this is
free because it's in Atlantic City.
This is a scary.
Unless they fixed it.
This, I'm parked over here. This is fun.
If you're going out there, yeah. If you're going in the casino, don't be parking here.
It's a scary, scary.
See, find where he parked.
What did you do wrong?
I didn't drive from the wrong place.
Wow.
I like coming out of here. It's a giant circle.
Left his lights while he was in such a hurry. Really?
I see it's like a Christmas movie.
This is a weird garage.
It could have parked, like, right in front.
Like, so crazy, this garage. It says merging traffic. It's like, why would you have traffic merge in a garage? So let us know. So keep us updated.
Early.
Mm-hmm.
I'm talking about this guy.
Oh.
Really? And he's coming over this way more. Really?
Mm-hmm. This is just floor four. This is the
there. You can't even fucking get in half the car. How far do you go up? Oh, I parked right in the front. It looked like a spot to me. It had yellow stripes on it. You can park right in front. One more floor.
Mm-hmm.
Guaranteed. Guaranteed. Mm-hmm. One more floor and you're parking over there with these things.
I should have took a picture of his car. And then sent it to them.
Get a squeeze out of that fucking door. Jesus. Here, this is the smallest spot I can find. One floor up from him, and you can park right at the elevators.
always. I know.
But it's big on the base. It's huge on the base.
Well, if the top falls on the base, it doesn't matter.
Well, the top will fall on the base.
Right. And then it doesn't matter where you are. Where? Oh, going up. This garage is terrible. Well, he saved on gas.
That's how you get dents in your car. Scratches. More scratches. You'll
be able to put this on YouTube because of the music. Jesus.
That's fine.
No. There's some over here.
Right here. Nice spot, so you get a big wide berth.
Good. Try to reach up there?
Yeah. I'm all confused from your mom's car.
You only drove it once.
It's enough. I drove it to a very, very busy area. Back up, overtaken.
Hello. Where are we at? You need your little bites.